5 minutes
pedaling. Oh God. Womp womp. Keeps going. Man, what a climb. Thank you. No. Oh God. Oh God. Is this it? Spiky. Oh my God. Wow. Jesus. Whoa. Okay, don't ride that.
Not the one.
Doesn't go anywhere.
Must be down then.
Maybe they want to work on it, but yeah, it doesn't have any flow yet. Where's that jump? Maybe it's not on this trail. That's kind of janky, dude.
So, here, go straight. It ends right up here.
Yeah, so maybe that rock jump is on a different trail.
It is. I think it's on down and out.
Did you hit that trail gap?
Yeah.
That was cool.
Hope it doesn't go straight through.
No, it stops here. Dude, I was not expecting it to be like that.
That was like slow techie, dude.
So I thought it was way more high speed. So you just got to pick your lines good and try and stay off brakes when you, when it gets chunky, because there's a couple spots I had to take my foot off and like kind of push.
Yeah.
I was not expecting.
If you carry speed through, you can roll through. If you come in, like, if you come in slow, you're going to get pinned.
Did you see that one bottlenecky corner that had like water?
I think we turn. So the races will turn here and keep going on the fire trail.
Really? I do remember the dude saying that.
So right here, we turn.
And then grind.
And I think he's probably just coast down to.
Yeah. Fuck. Dude, did you see me hit that double?
Yeah.
That was sick. Did you hit the big one?
Yeah.
It was mellow.
Yeah, sure.
It was perfectly good. Yeah, Strava line. Oh, don't look down. So spiky. Oh, cool. Nice.
Yeah, that one's not
good
as
job,
pedally. Eh? That's chill.
Yeah, definitely some of those rock gardens sneak up on you, but
yeah,
I think...
Yeah, the rock gardens, I don't want to come in like fucking super hot and
yeah.
Shake it up.
Yeah. You got to kind of be ginger on them almost.
Because they come... Like the fucking rocks point right at you, but you're carrying a lot more speed than Gnarnia.
Exactly.
So I'm like, whoa, I let off the brakes a little bit.
Yeah, I think that's a good call. It's hard because you're like moving so fast and then you got like a super pebbly, loose, flat corner.
Yeah.
So you gotta be like, oh, do I brake? Do I not? Do I put a foot down? Do I not?
Yeah, those are...
A few things I need to keep in mind. Just a few reminders. Don't kill yourself on Tarantula. Down and out is pedally, so pedal where necessary, but also stay on the trail. It's long, so don't blow any corners. Flying squirrel is really just about picking your lines, getting speed where you can, but really just maintaining the trail because it's so undulating the entire way that you just want to stay online, keep your speed. And Gnarnia, when you get into the water side, just stay high, tight, right? And try and just watch out for that left rock. The second lap pulled me into that left rock. So I think it's really just gonna be about line choice, creating speed where necessary, but also not getting too fatigued, not getting too tired, staying hydrated, eating, and trying to have fun as much as possible. So some tips for me in the race in about a week and a half.